give a warm welcome to the stage for Bonnie Marcus.
How many of you are ambitious? Right, ready to move your careers forward. Okay, you are in the right place.
So we need this whole collection of people to really help us grow professionally. And that's what a strategic network is. It helps you advance faster and actually make more money. But a true network, a really strong network, is with mutually beneficial relationships. It's with where both parties win. It's where you understand how you can serve others, how you can add value to others, and how they can help you.
Rather than a whole list of adjectives, I'm organized, I'm analytical. Okay, so you're analytical. How does the fact that you analyzed the data on a certain project, how did that lead to a decrease in overall expenses or an increase in revenue? Connect the dots.
As you build these relationships, you gain more visibility. You gain more credibility, what your value is and how you're contributing to your department and to the organization. So if all of you here today had the same education, the same job description, you would still have different value propositions because of who you are and how you perform your work and how you contribute.
That's where the power is, the value proposition. And women find it much more comfortable to talk about their work than being front and center and saying, I'm terrific. It's a three-step process. First, understand your value. Then understand what other people want and need. What does the business want and need? What does your supervisor want and need? And then you connect the dots. How can your value proposition, how can your work help them achieve their goals?